All right. I hope this is working. Okay, that just took forever. I'm trying to figure out how to work OBS, basically. Okay, hopefully I can get started now. I'm not gonna put in headphones, so hopefully that's okay. Cause every time I don't know how to make it play the music if I turn off the speakers. So I'm hoping there isn't like a bunch of reverb or something or echoing. I don't know, let me see if I plug in my headphones, what happens? Because I can't even, I guess my internet's not good enough for me to watch it on my PS4 in here. Alright, let me see if okay, is this working? Is my voice audible? I hope so. It looks like it is. And it looks like maybe the music's still playing, but very quiet. Alright, I hope this is working. It looks like it's working. I can only do so much at one time. Let's see if I can get it playing on my phone. Since my PS4 doesn't want to work. So I can hear the music.
Alright, I hope this is working.
Okay. It looks like I think I got it. Okay, we're still learning OBS. So I've streamed before on OBS just to do my Animal Crossing because that was the only way I knew how to do it with my capture card. Otherwise, it was on Twitch Studio before, but hopefully this is a better setup and you won't see like all the craziness of like the cursor being really weird at the bottom of the screen. Now that I've done everything on OBS. Okay, so let me explain what I'm doing. So this is a painting I've been working on for a few days now. And I started recording it because I was going to put it up on YouTube. But then I was just like, I just want to paint. So I turned on, what did I do? What was it? Oh, so I don't watch many streamers, but I do watch Point Crow. And so I was on his VOD channel watching his latest Majora's Mask video. And so I just put that on in the background and painted. So I didn't record it. So that means I probably won't end up putting up a YouTube video of this. But I figured I have the time today, and I just got my new screen protector in the mail, which I'm hoping is going to make it easier for me to draw. If anything, I won't be so, like, hesitant to do big strokes or, like, apply more pressure. Because before I was afraid I was going to scratch the screen. Like, you could hear the scratching on the screen, and it was kind of the worst. So we'll see what happens now. I actually have not even put my pen on the screen yet since applying the screen protector. There's like two massive bubbles here with lint under it. But this is the type of screen protector. It's like, it has like a silicone coating, so you can unpeel it as many times as you want and it'll still stick. But I cannot lift up the edge, even with my fingernail. So we're gonna have to try and deal with these bubbles. Maybe in the future, I can figure out how to lift it up. Maybe I'm just incompetent. But we'll see. Hopefully they don't get in the way. One of them is right over my reference window. So hopefully that doesn't mess me up. Okay, I think I'm gonna start out. This does feel pretty good, actually. Yeah, I like how that feels. It's a little less slippery. So I think I'll try her ear. So it's kind of, my process is kind of weird. I don't go in the order that a lot of people go in. Most people would maybe put down the base colors for everything first and then render everything out. For me, I like to start with the skin generally. Or like the face, because usually that's, if you're doing a portrait, that's usually like the focus of the painting. So I tend to start with the face and then I finish all the rest of the skin, and then I'll generally move on to hair, then clothes, and I won't put down any even base colors until I'm at that section. So we're gonna try the ear now. See how this feels. Ooh. Ooh. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, I'm still using the mix brush. Maybe that's why. Oh, that's okay. It does feel different. It feels... Ooh. Oh. Sorry, I'm just making like weird noises. I don't mind it. Yeah, it's less slippery. I do like how it's less slippery than it was before. Here, let me actually start with the darker color because this is all kind of in shadow. I also totally meant for my sketch to be on a different layer. And then I started painting and I just forgot. Maybe I think I probably did make a new layer and then just forgot to switch it, and so somehow I started painting on the same layer. We're not going to worry too much about this area here because our hair is going to cover it up. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to talk much during the stream. That's why I figured I'd try some music out. I'm back at work and I talk all day and I have throat issues, so I don't know. Let's just chill. We'll just chill. Does that look like an ear yet? Trying to figure out what is an ear feature and what is her hair. I might save her earring for later. Because I don't want to accidentally cover it with her hair. So yeah, let's move on to her neck. So I'm a little unsure of what to do at this part because I do want some definition, like some separation between her neck and her jaw. But like even in the reference, it's not that easy to see. So I'll probably just a little darker. Seems very light.
New day, new crib, new kicks too. You brag, okay, we lit too. New way, new mind, new wave. Oh, wine glass up for the drama that we live through. Hey, get it cold up, yeah. Hit the wall up, yeah. I'll be your beat, hey. Daylight, so what? I could spend a whole week on my sofa. Shout out to the chip on my shoulder. I don't dance, I just kick it on the side, yeah. Fucking new year, every year is my year. New York, where I'm from, I'ma die here. Don't like me, ah man, see if I care. Ay, old soul, don't fold, roll solo. Old head, I might pull up in a Volvo. Go hard, I ain't tryna live so-so. My peace, get my bread right, get my head right. No regrets, never stress. What it ain't like, put my chair where the grass is cut. Yeah, that's my queen, and she bad as fuck. Yeah, bad vibes just so yesterday. Yeah, I hope you niggas get up out the bed today. Hey, New Year's ain't me, no bullshit. Yeah, real life got hard for the cool kids. Hey, all real, no fake, no new news. No subways, no choo-choos, nah. Sad boy, sit up in the crib for the whole day. My girl ain't up in the mix, she a no-name. Winter time playing Coltrane on a snow day. Staying warm with a old flame, so it's okay, yeah. Good day, good sun, good head too. Good champagne, sip it in the bedroom. Bike ride by the river, gotta get loose. Big smile on my face, I'm a blessed fool. I was gone, but I'm home now. Yeah, I was young, but I'm grown now. Yeah, this is what a nigga chose with the cons and the pros. Gotta let it all go. Do my thing, I am free, with the steez, get my peace, get my bread right, get my head right. No regrets, never stress. What it ain't like, put my chair where the grass is cut. Yeah, that's my queen, and she bad as fuck. Yeah, bad vibes just so yesterday. Yeah, I hope you niggas get up out the bed today. Hey, put my chair where the grass is cut. Yeah, that's my queen, and she bad as fuck. Yeah, bad vibes just so yesterday. Yeah, I hope you niggas get up out the bed today. Hey.
Oh,
So I'm just using the mix brush now. Trying to make this a little smoother. So I don't want that blue from the sketch to be mixed in. But it keeps getting mixed in. Yeah, if there's anything wrong with it, we'll fix it later. Okay, maybe it's time for the hair now. Maybe I'm trying to decide if I want to do it on the same layer or do a new layer. I think I'll do a new layer just in case. I don't know what that's for. Start with the bangs. Or from dark to light. Oh, it's on the mixed brush. What if I do that? Kind of like that better for the hair. Get it exact. start with that. Ugh. Why are you not undoing? Why does it do this? Oh no. Hold on. Okay. I don't know why it sometimes glitches out like that.
Got a lot of time on my plate. I can let the day go to waste, but that ain't the wave. Started going down in a day, laid up in my misery. No, that ain't the wave. So I let my mind run away, travel to a newer place, yeah, yeah. And it turned out okay. I made a lot of discovery. Too smooth with it. I know what to do with it, do with it. Don't get confused with it. I ain't talking about loose feet. Should've turned right when I veered to the left side. I never been a person, no direction. My senses tangled in a mess. Hearing through my face and smelling with my hands. Picky with my sticky, icky. Them, I wish I could just quit. But I don't have an answer, but I'm doing better. I don't even have to try. Time for your words or your games, oh. Cause I'm flying on a plane to a better place, oh. You better learn my name. Too late, oh, yeah. I'm not here for your pleasure. I'm not here doing better.
Okay. Let's do a little bit of this. I think what I'll do is I'll do the parts that are in front of the skin on this layer. Then we'll do another layer for the parts behind the skin, then we'll merge them. Okay. Now let's do has to be behind this as well. Okay, I think at this point, I'll get rid of these first. I was gonna like clean up the layer underneath, but I might just, I don't know what looks more natural. Maybe I will do that. Then I'd have to merge those layers. What's that? Oh, it's a sketch. Can't submerge those. I'll try to clean up with an eraser, I think. It's not working. Maybe it's because I did that. Oh no. Maybe I should do this. Now we got this part. Try to clean this a little more. I don't want that blue. Thank you. Why is that not? There we go. Seems like there's a little hair over her ear here. Sure. I think now I'm just gonna merge him. I can fix some of the skin actually. Okay, that just, why is that so wobbly? Why can I not get that straight? We'll keep it like that, that's fine. Maybe? No? Kind of weird. I don't think this is me. I think my pen is being weird. That's weird. It's weird. It's like all bumpy. Won't do a straight line. I'll keep it like that. Whatever. I can fix it later. I've been streaming for, I'll go another maybe 10 minutes or so, then I have to go eat lunch. Maybe this is a good place to stop, I don't know, but I didn't do anything really exciting, so let's just start the hair. Let's see, we'll... should we merge them now? Yeah. I'll do one. Maybe. Okay, now we'll do like a mid-tone. Not later, yeah. I don't want to make our hair stringy because that's not particularly natural. Thank you.
Thank you.
now that I'm getting into it, I kind of don't want to stop yet. I don't have to go to work until, I don't have to leave till 4, so. Might as well keep going. Sorry, I got a message from my manager. I should actually probably answer them really quickly. Man, I don't want to stop. I'm still using the mix brush, whoops. Hold on, I'm gonna have to message him real quick.
I'm not afraid to
25 soon. All my older friends never think it's new. It's becoming clear to me I am different people in different company. No two versions the same. So when I'm all alone,
okay, sorry about that. I might just end here for now. Just in case my manager messages back, which I hope he does, because something funky's going on with my schedule. So I think I'll just save here. Double check, make sure it's saved. And thanks for anyone who watched. I know it was super chill, maybe a little boring. But yeah, maybe next time I start working on this, maybe I'll stream it. I'd kind of like to have, like, video of the process. But I don't know, it depends on how I'm feeling. If my head really hurts again, then I'm probably not going to stream or record. We'll see what happens. But yeah, thanks for coming. I'll say bye here.